State police are investigating a shooting involving an officer in Corbin last night. State troopers made a traffic stop near the Cumberland Gap Parkway just after 10 o'clock. We're told the driver took off in a vehicle leading to a chase that ended with the shooting somewhere off of South Highway 1223. KPS says no troopers were injured, but one man was taken to the hospital. We're still waiting for more information.